rough bitch. Strike one.
got your hand in marriage.
Oh, dear. I guess I'll just have to choose one of you boys. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I shall choose this here bow.
You win, Popeye. Congratulations, old pal. Best man won.
Gee, thanks, Bluto. I shall return at 3 o'clock sharp, all dressed in me wedding duds.
See you later, Popeye.
Puffy, oh, puffy, oh, Scooty the bird. Puffy, oh, puffy, oh, Bugsy the predicted cube. What a do, ski the pedo, scooter the puppy, 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 this sure is hard water. I think's just a pinch ought to do the trick. I'll have to hurry if I want to be on time.
And now, do you, Bluto, promise that you will wash the windows, paint the house, mop the floors, obey your spouse, do the laundry, feed the cat, mow the lawn and stuff like that, give up smoking, never chew, pay your bills before they're due, never argue, never roam, spend each single night at home?
No, no, that's not for me.
Close your eyes, here comes a nice surprise. Skittity-dum and skittity-doo, I got some spinach for all of you. Here you are, Pip-Eye, Peep-Eye, Pop-Eye, and Poop-Eye.
But we hate spinach.
Huh? You gotta eat your spinach if you wants to be strong like your great-great-great-great-great Uncle Hercules.
Hercules, our uncle. He was strong. He was great. Did he get that way from the spinach he ate?
Soinkingly, it's a hysterical fact. I'll tell you the story how it happened. Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a distant land far away, there lived the strongest man in the world, and the people's best friend, Hercules. One day, while Hercules was riding along in his chariot, he saw a baby boy fall off a tree. Jumping out of his chariot, he ran to the boy to see what happened. Now, so's he can help the boy, he has to get strength. So, he takes a piece of strong garlic and sniffs it. His strength, he pushed and pushed and pushed the big tree into the oit. Hercules was awful strong,
but very tender.
It was garlic that made him strong. Where does the spinach part belong?
Don't come to conclusions. You ain't heard everything yet. Like I was saying, one day, a big, bull-headed bully come to Hercules' neighborhood.
So, Hercules think it him strongest man on earth. In my hands, he feel like dirt. Twice!
Hercules accepted the big bully's challenge to feats of strength.
Top this, Spart.
Gee, Uncle Popeye, it still wasn't spinach what made him win.
Don't interrupt me. I ain't finished yet. So, mounting two mountings, the men challenged each other in a tug of war.
Get it ready! Set it! Go!
good.
I'll fix it thee and how. Mine's trained. Good.
One good blow and thou art through.
Spinach. A strange weed this be. What restoreth my vitality?
You got strength without garlic.
Better than garlic is spinach. So Hercules knocked the big bully for a row of ash cans. So, kiddies, that's why you has to eat your spinach. Huh?
Ice cream is hot stuff.
You said it, sport. Olive.
Meow. Look, a black
just a harmless cat which wants to make friends. Oh my gosh, the goldfish!
The fish market is two blocks down. Turn to the right.
Olive! Takes a look at yourself in the mirror, Olive, and sees how funny you look.
Stop that leak! You did a great job. I know when I'm licked. So, away I go.
You know, Alan, he ain't such a bad guy.
That sap certainly fell for that line.
By a waterfall, I'm calling you. We can share it all beneath a ceiling of blue. We'll spend a heavenly day here where the whispering waters play.
Wow, another leap.
Now me house is finished. first. They'll eat me fast. I'm strong to the finish, 'cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
Thank you.
How are we gonna get our truck in there, pal?
Just leaves it to me, chum. Okay, back her in.
Thank you.
Casanova training. Wow. I gotta slow that monster down or he'll murder me.